Sorry, I need a moment.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash. All right, let's see what you do.
Oh, fountains. What's that sound? Not sure. As long as it's not a bomb. Don't think so. It's shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. Another. Here for your amusement. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysa token.
Want anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Right.
My team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing.
Huh. Well, I'll be right back.
Wait, what?
Ah, another one.
Hmm. There a way to ring this?
Oh, that's loud.
Another token for my collection.
I can wait.
Hello again. That's a good sign. Literally.
Over we go!
What have we got here?
Hop in my pocket, little token.
Hang on. Go on, then.
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you. Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
Oh, really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Getting somewhere.
Join in on the fun. And that makes 11.
All right, I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues. With two different symbols now. A star and a phoenix.
Your own voice of ours sounds good, but I like your churches better. Ah! Near miss there! Okay, what next? Oh, turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
Would you like to give it a shot? I'm good, thanks. Close shave!
Too bad. Bugger!
Figured we had one more to go. How did you make it? Everything always comes in threes. See?
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalar jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm.
have gone worse. Much more positive outlook. Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here? What? Look like a button. Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Okay.
You did it.
Got down right, I did. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. Two out of three now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Let's get this done. So, this will be a bow. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Sharama. Come on, let's get this overrun with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
there be water? And now that's three. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's
over you go.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the move.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
Something myself on.
I think that's it.
You did it. Door's open.
All in a day's work.
My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. What then?
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I've just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Ah! There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now.
was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool. Aha! Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Oh shit, here we go.
Hang on.
Now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. The third eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
We're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
Yeah.
Now. What's all this then? Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding. It's a prism. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams.
Huh. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
New. Phenomenal statue.
Right. So I can put this down? What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Shiva and Parashurama. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet! Thank you.
He's yielding. Kex,
it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
You sure that's it?
No. That's the key.
All right.
Here. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Selfish.